Hi guys, welcome back to a new vlog. I think it's been a long time since I posted a video, so this video is something new, and I'm back in Chennai. So this is going to be a normal Chennai vlog. So if you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so that you get notified for my new videos. So today's vlog is in Chennai, and just a normal day in Chennai. So at the moment I am in Mount Road. So I'm actually going for a haircut. It's been a long time, as you can see from my last vlog. If you haven't watched the last vlog, do watch it here. I will link it up here, or it's there in the description below. So today's plan is gonna be a good haircut and then a good lunch outside. So if you're a fan of food, let me show you some food today. And if you're a fan of a little bit of driving and long drives, I mean short drive in the city, not a long drive, but let me see if I can make it a long drive. So stay tuned guys, I will show you how my day is in Chennai. And today is Sunday and I am driving in Jeep Compass at the moment, on top of this bridge which leads to Kottanapuram. So Chennai looks normal, much of traffic today as it's a Sunday. Trying to figure out some places, something new for lunch today. If you guys have any suggestions, let me know in the comments section below for a new video. I'm just exploring something new over here, something new to eat. Hopefully I have few places which I wanted to visit since a long time. I've seen a lot of people updating on new place somewhere in Asia which has a beach view. Of course you know, beach views and nice lunches, amazing. So let me go there. So let me show you something new today, hopefully. So stay tuned in the video and let me show you what it is. Summer has started, so some muskmelon from home for your car journey. Very good for health. Haircut was done, so next is up for a lunch, finding some new restaurants. So let me see what is there for lunch today. I hope the haircut looks good. Okay, in Tony and Guy in Besanagar. Not a bad place, but very much satisfied. Let's go. Called Basics, but it looks full. I think I've called and asked. The restaurant with the beach view is full, as you can see it right now. So what do we do? So it is full, so I don't think we can go in here. So maybe outside. Okay, let me ask. Full. We have I think I have got a place to sit, but not exactly a place with a beach view, but something is better than nothing. So I thought let me give it a try. I think this restaurant is trending. There are a lot of reviews which I saw and a lot of people who are visiting this recently. So I thought let me give it a try. Let's find out how it is. So I've come to Basics, so let's find out how it is. Like a beach view, a lot of cars here. So lately the restaurant is trending actually. Let's find out how it is. Yeah, the food was nice. Restaurant is nice, but the problem is it's full actually on Sunday, so not able to get a nice view to sit. Otherwise, it's fine. Food is nice. The location is nice, so maybe you can visit if you're coming with around 5-10 people. Then this restaurant is a must. But if you are coming with a short number of people, then you are not gonna get the beach view. So make sure you come with 5-10 people around, so that you get the beach view. Link in description, or you can just Google basics and you will get it. Let's go somewhere else. I don't know where I'm going. Let's go. Petrol update. 93 rupees over here. I think it has touched 100 in the north. Soon 100 over here as well. So I think it is time to buy some electric car, because petrol is hitting a century very soon, or maybe it is already done by the time I post this video. Bay 16 was a good restaurant, but Sunday is bad idea to come because it's full and you don't get a nice beach view. So if you want a nice beach view on a Sunday, so you have to book it 2-3 days back. I don't know, so depends on the crowd. So but good place, food is nice but little pricey. And if you want to have some beverages, then not bad. But the ambience is good, so you get a nice beach view, so it's a must visit too. This is surfed off, and this is what the view is. Apparently, I don't see people surfing here, but there are a lot of people having fun. Food was nice. I had chicken steak. Apparently, what to say? Beach with the view is nice, but I think I came late, so there were not much of in the menu. So this is what you get, beach with a view. So if you are a surfing guy, then you can come in here. But doesn't look like surfing season right now. Overall a nice place. Season comes during December, where people surf over here. If not, a good place to visit for food. Earlier they used to serve alcohol, but right now it's not available. So bye bye to surf turf. Off to the next location. So that was a quick supermarket shopping. So done for that. Bought some Red Bull, got some chocolates, and going back. In Besanagar Beach, visiting after a long time, and look at the crowd. My god, it's jam packed here. I've never seen Besanagar Beach in recent times this way. There is no parking over here. I thought of visiting the beach, But look at this. It's fully jammed over here. It's full of traffic jam and people are all waiting for parking. I think it's a bad idea to step in the beach. So I think I decided to just move on and go on. So thanks for being till here in this video. So I think I will cancel this plan and planning for a movie. Maybe a night show. I don't know, I need to check which movie it is. So this used to be our favorite spot in Besanagar, which is cozy. So yeah, this was our favorite spot. Now a lot of restaurants have come, lots have changed. I'm talking about back 10 years back. So let me know, guys, what is your favorite spot if you are been to Chennai or you're from Chennai currently. So let me know which are the places to have food over here. Of course, there's no parking here now, it's all jam-packed, but let me know if you guys have any favorites, because we used to have food there in Kozi. So I think there was something else over here, but now it's changed. So lot of food joints. So let me know in comments below which one is your favorite over here in Besanagar. I mean, also known as Besanagar Beach. Somehow I have escaped from the jam-packed Besanagar Beach and now I headed out. I don't know why it is so crowded today. A lot of people and all of a sudden we see a large amount of crowd today. No idea why. So anyway, I have escaped. Now I am heading to Express Avenue for a movie. Haven't decided on which movie. So let me go there and find out. That's where I'm going, to Express Avenue again after a long time. Decided to go for a movie called Beagle. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but it's a horror movie. So let's find out how the movie is. And I think I'm watching second movie after COVID in theaters. First movie was Master, and then an Express Avenue. Yes, after a long time, as usual, you need to take a big round and come. So I think it's time for me to end the vlog here. So it was just a normal day in Chennai on a weekend. So I hope you like it. I think I will come up with a new travel videos coming soon. So exciting new places coming. So stay tuned for that. So if you want to get notified, do subscribe to my channel if you are new here, and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any of my notifications. And I'll come up with a new video very soon, maybe next week. So stay tuned. And that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Express Avenue. No, entered Express Avenue after a long time.